Renters in New South Wales may no longer be forced to pay extra fees. The Minns government will introduce new legislation next month designed to modernise the system. Property owners and agents would be required to offer fee-free ways to pay, including bank transfers and the federal government's Centrepay service. The Premier has reaffirmed his commitment to tackle the so-called hidden fees.
We've seen incidents or reports of 1.5% on top of the rent that has to be paid just as a transaction cost for a strata manager in New South Wales. We shouldn't have that. There's no reason to have that. We need to make it as easy as possible for the one third of citizens in New South Wales to be able to pay their rent to their landlord.
Owners would also no longer be able to refuse pets without a reason, and refusals would need to be submitted to a tribunal.